We begin tonight with a developing story on Spokane South Hill. Thanks for joining us tonight. I'm Robin Nance. Spokane police are investigating a suspicious death near the corner of Jefferson and 6th. Neighbors found a man's decomposing body in the back of an SUV parked on the side of the road. Major crimes detectives believe the body had been there for at least 3 days. Police say the man's body was in an unusual position in the back seat.
The circumstances of the position of him in the vehicle are just suspicious enough that we're treating it as a suspicious death. That doesn't mean that we believe it's a homicide, but it could be. It could be a drug overdose. It could be a lot of different things.
Police believe they know who the victim is, but are not releasing his name until it can be confirmed by the coroner and family can be notified.